on the ground. You've come too close too many times. But you have an advantage Blackwatch doesn't know about. You're growing immunity to blood tox. I think the key to McMullen is this. Attack the blood tox facility head on and let them think they have you. When they think they're in control, they'll bring you to McMullen.
How do you know all this?
I need a better idea of what I'm up against. So this is where blood tox comes from. This place needs to come apart piece by piece.
Come on. Bravo is away. Repeat, Bravo is away.
Strike squad is authorized and deployed.
Hey, ground, Tornado 5 on deck. Roll in, fire wind clear.
Move. Nobody move.
multiple openings. Be aware. Updates on your VF interface.
Flight package deployment 890. Change the quote.
Red Crown deploying a heavy to your locale. Stand clear. Over.
Permission granted. Send the strike package into the kill barn.
I'm here tracking ground target region.
En route. Over.
Strike package deploy. You may fire freely.
Tornado 5 entering target zone. Over. Going to engage at this time. All angles. Eyes wide. Target has slipped us. We'll attempt to reacquire.
I don't have anything.
Boarding strike package, Golf Niner. All units disperse and await new orders. Over.
Strike assets, return to base.
Situation update. Copy. available. Ground teams find cover and await clearance to evacuate.
Command is authorizing strike.
Maximum vector awaiting tactical cover.
Update me on all events.
You know the drill. I want this in the storage unit 10 minutes ago. Bring in the bird. We're moving this to the director. Now!
Hi, boss. That is a foolish thing to do. You know who I am, and you know what I do.
You were always so smart. You were ready to give up all our secrets.
So you infected me?
No, no. Are you insane? But you always were a lateral thinker. Plans within plans.
Put down the vial and back away!
Alex Mercer died. He died threatening to release the most deadly virus in history on the people of New York. You died in Penn Station, but the virus found its way into your bloodstream. And here you are, filling in the blanks. We were trying to figure it out. You just wanted to bring it all down. But this isn't what you came here for, is it? You want to know what happened at Hope, Idaho. You want the truth. I know the secret.
Listen, there's nothing else you can do to hurt me.
Stand down. Hold for further orders.
I thought it was time we talked.
You don't want to do that.
I've done your job for you. I've broken the back of the infection.
In a few hours, this whole place will be glass.
Even Randall's not crazy enough to nuke Manhattan.
You're wrong. He was at Hope in 69. He'll do anything to stop the infection. If you help me stop him, you get your secret.
There's no way to get to that ship without being blown out of the sky.
I have a way. Randall wants a colonel named Taggart. He sent me to find him. He's our key onto the Reagan. Taggart's massing a large force of helicopters at these locations. If we don't move now, he'll muscle his way out of Manhattan in a fleet of helicopters, and Randall might not be able to stop him. Mercer, take out the helicopters. I'll try and pin down Taggart's location, and don't let any of them get out of the city. Taggart could be on any one of them.
Why does it seem like I'm getting the short end of this deal?
Taggart has access to the helicopters. He can get out anytime he wants. I can fix that.
Black Jack 2, heading into hot mode.
These aircraft are somewhere near here. Access to the helicopters, he can get out anytime he wants. I can fix that. Tiger's aircraft are somewhere near here.
Thank you. Subjects McMullen Raymond and Raglan Bradley. Time 09:09:22.
Bradley, the corpses from Penn Station are infected with blacklight. I warned you about bringing it into the city, Raymond. Take appropriate precautions and remember, you're as culpable as us. We'll be watching. Raymond?
Get these birds in the air, now!
Sir, we've got the USS Reagan on the comm.
This is Palace Command. What's your status, Citadel?
This is Citadel Command. All hands report stations ready. Jets fueled and ready for overflight of control zone.
Stand by for order, Citadel.
No personnel, no survivors.
Hope was a Black Watch project. The goal of the experiment was to create a viral weapon that could be used to target specific racial types. But Hope went wrong. A mutated virus infected all those people. Drove them mad. Their bodies crawled with hell. And at the center of it all was Elizabeth Green. And somehow she survived. Endured the virus, absorbed it, changed it, whatever. Her unique biology inspired this new bioweapons research program. This became Gentech, and Alex Mercer worked for them. There was one leak too many, and Randall stepped in to shut it down. No one was safe. Mercer fled the scene with a sample of the virus, took it as insurance if he needed it. Blackwatch cornered him at Penn Station. With his back to the wall, he unleashed the virus on Manhattan. What Mercer did is beyond forgiveness. But there is no Alex Mercer anymore. The virus didn't just kill him, it became him. Copied his body down to the genetic level. It became me. I am the virus. And I, in turn, released Elizabeth Green to infect the city a second time. Now she's dead, all right? But Randall won't accept that the virus can be stopped. And with Firebreak, he'll level the city, just like Hope. But now, Hope has one final riddle to give up. Green was pregnant when they found her in 69. What happened to that child?
I suppose your answer is out there on the Reagan.
All I know is, I'll get my answer from Randall.
Naturally. She was a damn test subject. We don't know that. This whole thing stinks. We're being set up. The results we've achieved, where do they go? They just vanish? What are you going to do? Whatever I have to.
Huh. Failure. Control and disable. was some shit.
Follow me in.
Don't get near it. Get some eyes on that. There. Move it.
Sir, I need your signature on these papers.
McMullen, you can see I'm busy. Stop talking about Mercer like he's the answer to our damn problems. He's a runner.
That's where you're wrong. No other runner in Blacklight's history has been male. Fact is, we don't know what he is.
I know what he's not. That's enough.
Rise you right now, All-Star.